Amazon favorites, part 12.
First is this heat-resistant silicone mat.
I use it for my hair straightener and curling iron. It's perfect to use on carpet and even tabletops.
You also don't need to wait for it to cool down. You could just wrap it up and take it with you.
Next is this jojoba oil. Before going to bed, I drench my body with this stuff and then wake up with my skin feeling so smooth and soft.
Next are these silicone brushes. I use them to apply my face masks and serums, and they're so easy to clean off.
Next is this face steamer. It can also be used to warm your towels and as a humidifier. I love using this right before my night routine to open my pores. It also came with all these amazing facial tools. Like for part 13.
Okay, here's part 2.
Okay, first is this iPad case that my mom got me quite a while ago off of Amazon, so I don't know the exact link. I can try and find it. So I love this because it has a keyboard and it's really easy to use. You just Bluetooth it on, and then the keyboard also has a light, so if you're using it at night, so it has like 3 settings. Yeah, it's really cool. Next are these really cute Apple Watch kind of like outer cases to protect the Apple Watch, and they have like, there's a black one and a silver one with little glitters. I just need to get a screen protector so that when I put this on, the screen's also protected. And then I have this marble keychain kind of bracelet holder. I love this because you just throw it on your wrist and then you just have your keys and everything, so when you're out at the store you can just throw it on and there's no issue of losing your keys.
Amazon favorites, part 13.
This keychain bracelet. Attach your keys to it and put it on your wrist, keeping you hands-free if you need to be.
These acrylic lipstick caps.
You can use them to replace your MAC lipstick cap so you can easily see what lipstick shade is inside.
This studded Apple Watch band.
These reusable cotton rounds.
Instead of having to throw out a cotton pad every time, you can wash and reuse these over and over.
And lastly, this gold and white dry erase calendar. It's only $15 and you can constantly reuse it for every single month.
Random things I got off Amazon. First, I got this mini waffle maker. This is something I just knew I had to try, and apparently you can make a lot more than just waffles in it. Like eggs, cookies, mini pizzas, and even sandwiches. I know I already have Friends and Stranger Things stickers, but now my collection is complete. Who are your favorite characters from The Office? I think mine are Jim and Pam. These two are some of my favorite stickers. Next, I got this Vortex Spincopter because when I was younger, my brother and I had something like this, and it was so much fun. You just push the handle and off it goes. It can fly really high. If you saw my last Amazon haul, I bought a bunch of gel pens, and I wanted something cute to store them in, so I bought this. This is perfect because there's so much space in it and a bunch of different little compartments. The last thing I got are these mini beauty blenders, which are perfect for travel or on-the-go touch-ups. I actually meant to show this in my last Amazon haul, but they just came.
Random things I got off Amazon part 15. This is hands down the best makeup brush cleanser. So you fill it with water and there's adapters so that it fits any kind of makeup brush. It's so quick and easy, and for real, the before and after was crazy, and this can help your skin so much. I try to do this around once a week, but this next thing is these little waterproof LED lights that you can put anywhere. Put them all around my shower and my bathroom, and I also put one in my skincare fridge and I thought it looked really cool, and it has a remote so it can change color. Quarantine boredom activity. I thought this was the cutest thing. It's a mini Bob Ross paint by numbers, and I mean, he's an icon. New obsession are these pants. They're so cute and they have a slit down the side, and I can't tell you how soft and comfy they are. You know when you go to get a dish and you like don't know if the dishwasher is clean or dirty? Well, this is a little magnet that you can just swipe clean or dirty. Love a good life hack. But this next one's the cutest room decor. Okay, it's these little plant holders and I hook them on with command strips and they are so cute. I love having plants in my room. I think it's so cute. Next, this is for any glasses that need a clean. They're literally windshield wipers for your glasses. It's so cool. And it comes with a lot in one, so you can share. This is a deodorant sponge that is magic. Straight magic. Like, if you get deodorant on your clothes, it takes it right out like it was never there. Okay, bye.
15 Amazon finds under $15. This pack of beauty sponges. Pink bins for organizing. This jewelry cleaner. This iPhone stand. This detangling hairbrush. This terry cloth headband to use when you're washing your face. These no-show socks, they don't show when you're wearing low sneakers and they don't slip off. This AirPod case that looks like a perfume bottle. This heart initial necklace. This mat to rest your hot tools when you're using them. This leopard Apple Watch band that looks like a scrunchie. These clips for separating your hair when you're blow drying it. These clips to make sure you don't dent your hair when you're applying your makeup. And these clips for cuteness. And lastly, this pink and gold organizer. You could use it for your makeup products, or you could even use it on your desk for office supplies.
Here are my Amazon must-haves. These reusable glass straws, they come in a pack of 5, are only $10, and make your iced coffee that much better to drink. These black oversized sweatpants by the brand Hanes, they were only $10 and I used them to do my tie-dye. This MacBook hard shell sticker, it's great to protect your laptop and I got it in this marble design, it's super cute. This round black framed mirror, it's perfect for mirror selfies and outfit of the days.
Amazon favorites, part 27.
This acrylic tissue box. This organizer for Q-tips and cotton pads.
This cereal dispenser is a fun way to grab your breakfast every morning and it looks really cool on your countertop.
These glasses for coffee drinks or smoothies.
This Himalayan scrub is an amazing exfoliator that I use all over my body.
And lastly, this brush to lengthen and separate my eyelashes.
Right, damn, he could dress, nigga, pants in the east, making bands in the west, rock star, black beetle type, bands on his bread. And baby, I want it, and I just be honest, cause I just can't front when I look at you. Just keep the 100 when I throw these hundreds, I hope that your ass gon' know.
Cool things I got off Amazon, miniature edition. First up, miniature makeup wipes. These are actually really helpful if you're going somewhere and you know you're gonna wanna take off your makeup, but you don't wanna bring an entire pack of makeup wipes. The next thing I got are these little chapsticks because I just thought they were so cute. They're actually really good chapstick too. Next, I got a miniature lint roller, and this is so helpful for me because I have two dogs and I always have dog hair on my clothes. If you're a little bit of a germaphobe, then this is for you. It's a miniature Lysol. I didn't realize how small it was until I compared it to an actual Lysol spray. One of my biggest pet peeves are wrinkles on my clothes, so these are definitely gonna come in handy, especially if I'm on vacation or something. We all know how awkward it is when you're at someone's house, and well, this is the solution. Mini Vaseline for kissable lips. That's a little PG-13. And lastly, a mini dustpan. Look at the comparison. But this will actually be good for cleaning small spaces.
Things I got off of Amazon part 5.
The best drawer organizers that can fit anywhere. Okay, look, here's the before and then here's the after. So much better.
Next one is called Add a Lock, and I think everybody needs it. It can go anywhere in a hotel, a dorm, and it just fits into every door and boom, you got a lock.
If you have anxiety like me, you'd need this. So I pick my fingers and it's really bad. So now I got this fidget tool and basically it just helps you not pick your fingers for ADD too.
Blue light glasses that are amazing for preventing headaches because let's be honest, we're all sitting at home watching Netflix.
Cutest room decor, and for two, it's only $13, and you can decorate your dorm with this. Oh, sorry, when you're at home with your parents.
Ah. This is a blow-up mattress for your car, and it fits perfectly. You can watch movies, you can go on road trips, whatever you want.
This is a mini scooper thing that you can get all the rest of your makeup product out, or, you know, Nutella, you do you.
The giveaway, because you guys are the best, so to win this car seat gap, and also a $50 Amazon gift card, just follow my Instagram and my TikTok and comment down below. Bye!
Random things from Amazon that just make sense. Battery-operated head massager is so nice in the shower and promotes hair growth. This water bottle I drink all day, it reminds me when to fill up my water. I love this ice roller on my skin, especially after a night of salty food.
This egg cooker makes the perfect soft-boiled eggs in under 6 minutes.
This light box makes the perfect night sky.
Amazon favorites, part 19. This travel jewelry organizer. It's the prettiest dusty rose color, and it has all these compartments that pull out so you can organize all of your jewelry when you travel. We love using these glass bottles for water, and they're also great for smoothies too. This stackable jewelry organizer is perfect for you if you have a lot of jewelry to organize. It has a clear top so you can easily see what's inside, and it's stackable so you have double the storage space. This next favorite is kind of random, but a total must if you have a lot of people over all the time or if you live in a college dorm. You spray it before you go to the bathroom and it hides any sort of odor. This organizer has a bunch of compartments and it's great for organizing just about anything. You could use it for beauty and makeup or even office supplies. And lastly, even though most of us won't be traveling for a while, this reusable bottle and pouch set is great for your next trip. Amazon skincare favorites, part 3. This vitamin C serum is great for hydrating and brightening your skin. It has helped fade my hyperpigmentation so much. I love this hydrating eye stick for my puffy eyes, and the packaging is adorable too. This rosehip oil. I love this eye balm because it leaves a really beautiful glow under your eyes. And lastly, this 2-in-1 lip mask and lip scrub.